European Commissioner Blong International Cooperation with Development, Neven Mimika, he announced one amount blong over 2 billion vatu long support them sustainable energy and agriculture project long Pacific. Commissioner Mimika, he make an announcement here. Long time long opening address blong him, long Pacific Conference, long sustainable energy and climate change long Auckland, New Zealand yesterday. Commissioner Mimika italem long all participant blong conference here. See agriculture is one key sector long sustainable development long region. I take them together with the fisheries, agriculture we provide them basic livelihoods long majority of people long Pacific. I tell them see all effort more partnership long everyone long Pacific, it long improve access long sustainable energy long rural area. Mr. Mimika, tell him say, "Hey, now you make him say, I'm important. Long every leader of the Pacific only must support them agriculture, more rural development."